Hello, hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I'm Rocio and this is Risa's Rizzos. And if it's your first time visiting me today, don't forget to hit the subscribe button before you leave. All you have to do is click on that big bright red subscribe button. And then after clicking on the subscribe button, click on the bell, because the bell is what's gonna turn on your notifications. And then that way you'll never miss another one of my videos. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to get this look that you see here on my face and my curls. This video is sponsored by Sephora inside JCPenney, where I found all the products that I use to achieve this look. Yes, girl, even the hair products. See, what happened was I went to Sephora inside JCPenney to buy some gifts for a few girlfriends in my life. And when I got there, the product consultant, Ashley, shout out if you're from New Orleans, I went to the Oakwood store. Well, Ashley was like, you need this and this and this and this. And I'm like, yes, girl, put everything in the basket. One of the things that I've been wanting since it came out was the Urban Decay Naked Cherry Palette. If you know me by now, then you know that I stick to a lot of neutral tones when it comes to my makeup and basically everything else. But the first time that I saw the palette, I was like, yes, these are colors that are kind of outside of the box for me that I can still feel comfortable playing with. So I didn't get a PR package like a lot of other YouTubers did, but that's okay because I was just waiting for the perfect time and this is it. It was on my wish list and Merry Christmas to me. So the other thing that was on my wish list is the Diva Curl Kit for All Curl Kind. If you're following me on Instagram, then you know that I got one of these about a month ago. And when I saw it at Sephora inside JCPenney, I was like, I need to have another one. I need to stock up. This is literally everything that a curly girl needs, especially for the holidays, because it's all in travel size. You got the cleanser, the conditioner, the gel, and the styling cream. They have other kits there, but I feel like this is the one that's best for my hair. They have lots of great finds at Sephora inside JCPenney. Like I said, this video is sponsored, but I'm in there more often than not. Seriously, y'all, that place is like magic. You'll find everything when it comes to makeup and hair products and skincare products and fragrances, all of your beauty needs. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all how I got this look. So let's go ahead and get started with the hair. First up, I'm using Diva Curl's No Poo Cleanser from the Kit for All Curl Kind. Y'all have seen me wash my hair time and time again, but I just wanted to remind you that I use the No Poo Cleanser on my scalp only, massaging that in to get a good cleaning. And then I follow with the Diva Curl One Condition, mid-length to ends. This conditioner has really great slip and leaves my curls moisturized. So since it's silicone-free, I actually leave some of it in my hair. I don't rinse it all out. So the Kit for All Curl Kind comes with both a styling cream and a light defining gel. Today I'm going to use the gel. I rake that all throughout my hair and then follow with a few scrunches to encourage a curl pattern. And then I use a diffuser to dry my hair. I dry my hair on low and cool to avoid the frizz. And once my hair is dry, I move on to my makeup. So here I already have my foundation on. So we're gonna move on to the rest of the face, starting with the brows. I'm using Benefit's Brow Pencil to fill in the sparse areas of my brows. And then to add a bit of warmth to the rest of my face, I'm using Bare Minerals All Over Face Color in the shade Warmth. I add that to the hollows of my cheeks and temples and on my forehead and jawline. And then the moment that we've all been waiting for, the Urban Decay Naked Cherry Palette. So I'm starting off with the shade Feels on my crease, and I'm just using the fluffy side of the brush that the palette came with. I'm blending it in sweeping motions, and then with the smaller, more dense side of the brush, I'm taking the same color and swiping that along the lower lash line. You can take the fluffier side of the brush after to buff that out. Then I'm picking up the shade Devilish and going over the crease to brighten it up a little bit. I did this a few times with the same shade to intensify the look, taking just a little bit at a time until I got to where I wanted it. And again, with the smaller side of the brush, taking Devilish again on the lower lash line. Now with a bit of a fluffier brush, I take the shade Privacy to my outer corners and I work that in the crease, but I'm mainly focusing on the corners. And then with an angled brush, I went in with Privacy again, but on my lower lash line, and then smoked that out with the smaller side of the Urban Decay brush. Then I added some shimmer. I went with the shade Young Love and packed that on my lid with a flat brush. I'm packing it from the inner corner of my eye to about the middle, and then afterwards, I went in with the shade Drunk Dial in the outer corners of my eyes. Up next, I went with a black liner and tight lined both my upper and lower lashes, and then followed with some mascara. Now usually mascara is it for me, but I wanted to get fancy with my look, so I decided to add some false lashes. I mean, it only took me like 30 minutes to add them, but I did it, and that was it for my eyes. And then I added some blush to my cheeks. I went in with a Bare Minerals powder blush in the shade Call My Blush, and then topped off my cheekbones with a little bit of highlight. I added a bit of highlight to my Cupid's bow, and just a little on my nose too. And now with my lips, I just lightly lined with a deep burnt red liner and filled them with Sephora's Cream Lip Stain Liquid Lipstick in the shade Blackberry Sorbet number 14. And to add a little shimmer to my lips, I added eyeshadow in the shade Young Love from the same palette in the center of my lips and Drunk Dial to the outer corner of my lips. I finished the look with some Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray, and that's it for my makeup. Now, I just uploaded a video with different updos, but today I decided to go with my signature side sweep with my hair down. I just take a little section of my hair from the side of my head and give it a little twist and pin it back with a few bobby pins, and that's it. This look is perfect for the holidays, and don't mind me if you see this look at least 5 other times on Instagram, because I'm obsessed with the colors for this season. This is the final look. What do you think? I even got my lashes on. I feel like I'm getting the hang of it. If you like this video and you like this look, then give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. If you have not subscribed already, don't forget that you can find everything that I used in this video at your Sephora inside JCPenney, and I'll leave the information down in the description box below to make it easier for you. And let me know in a comment below if you've ever been to a Sephora inside JCPenney and what your experience has been like. Like I told y'all, I go to the one in Oakwood. Ashley always hooks me up. And if you've never been to Sephora inside JCPenney, then girl, what are you waiting for? I challenge you. I challenge you to go to Sephora inside JCPenney and find something of your beauty needs. I bet you you're gonna find it. That's everything in this video. I love y'all. Un besito, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.